You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the rustle.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Thank you. Thank you.
look to the northern star.
I am? Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you'd need for a giant vault.
Alex, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.